choose
the fuck
to
be going
on?
Oh, jeez.
Help here!
No!
No, 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 no!
Dad, please!
The diseased and the
inferior and the weak. He acts without conscience or empathy. We are like the farmer. We call the herd.
Throughout history. betrayal.
The Persians, the Romans, the Caliphate, the Mongols, the Babylonians, all of them gone. What have we learned? Empires always
now. Whoa!
This is our final warning. This is our final collapse. We must prepare for what comes next. We must prepare for the new Eden.
Another batch of prisoners is this.
Know your purpose. Do what needs to be done. Sacrifice. And when the moment finally comes,
we gotta find whoever did this!
Father, forgive my failure. I will find that killer someday.
Scientists have manipulated creatures by any chance, but they've done it all wrong. They've made us soft. They've made us complacent. They've made us sick. But when the farmer breeds his animals, he segregates them according to their traits. He discards the diseased and the inferior and the weak. He acts without conscience or empathy. We are like the farmer. We call the herd. when the moment finally comes, we will be ready. Mother Nature doesn't care who you are or where you came from. She eliminates without conscience and empathy. Only the strong survive, or so it used to be. Scientists have manipulated nature for ages, but they've done it all wrong. They've made us soft. They've made us complacent. They've made us sick.
Jess. you're new, Eli's got some doctor type trying to figure out what Jacob's done to those wolves. I don't know if she's got anything yet, but we should check in and see what she's got. Where the hell'd you come from? Won't get the drop on me again.
This place might not.
It's ours.
Locked and loaded.
You sure as hell know how to handle yourself. Thanks for busting me out. Name's Jess. If you're out here picking fights with the cult, then I'm guessing you already know my Uncle Dutch. Look, I don't got a lot of time to waste. I'm gonna get right to the point. I was on the trail of one of Jacob's zealots. Goes by the name The Cook. Yeah, don't sound so scary. But believe me, he's one twisted fuck. Almost tracked him down. But a Peggy patrol got the drop on me. I need your help. We can't let this trail go cold. If you're looking to hook up with the Whitetails, this could be your way in. And more importantly, you'd help put an evil motherfucker in the grave.
Bad idea, dickhead.
Need your help. It's important. All right, listen. Gotta move. Wasted too much time already. Follow me. This way.
Peggy's are gonna pay for what they did here.
See that? That's his calling card. Innocent people burned alive. Damn cults grabbing everyone. They'll take you from your home, the bar, even church. Don't matter where you are. Then they slot you into one of two categories. Weak or strong. See, Jacob's building an army. And anyone who can't or won't fight for it winds up dead. Culling the herd, he calls it. Wholesale slaughter innocent people. Nobody believed it was happening because nobody wanted to believe.
Don't get me wrong. I take this cult shit serious.
Getting a better angle.
There's the one we're after. The cook. He's one of Jacob's favorites. The one who leads his purge. The cook's bought into all of Jacob's This motherfucker's gonna get what he deserves.
I owe you big time.
People locked up, though. Treats people like fucking animals. Keeping them in cages. Okay, let's do this. Keep your head down. If they spot us, those hostages are dead. Sent one of his guys out to round up this family. Parents and kids. First thing he did was starve them. Gave them nothing. Not even a drop of water. After 3 days, they got so thirsty they had to drink. Cook didn't like that. So he went and strung the parents up on posts under the hot sun.
Eden's Gate's just another cult. They ain't the first and they won't be the last.
Hold up. I think I heard something. Look at what's going on.
Making a move.
next.
To arrest the father.
Beg pardon? Can I talk to you?
So the cook. He had the parents on posts and decided to give the kids a little water. And then he asked if they were hungry. The kids were starving, so they said yes. Started begging for food. The cook asked if they want pork. Yes. So he went out to the parents and took their shoes off and started to play. This little piggy went to market. And the blood poured like a damned faucet. Cook had a big old grin on his face as he offered each little piece to the kids.
As if our home hasn't seen enough shit. Now we got this damn cult to deal with.